US Ambassador to the European Union Gordon Sondland has been accused of sexual misconduct by three women. He denied allegations of unwanted touching, kissing and said the claims are coordinated for political purposes. Sondland earlier testified during impeachment hearings against Trump where he said he worked on president's orders in demanding that Ukraine investigate Democratic rival Joe Biden. Subscribe to the channel for more news.